Yeah, I think the guys have brought consistent energy, which, you know, only builds trust, and I was glad that we got to get a lot of guys out there. I think we're in for two really tough games coming up, though, and it starts with the McDonough squad, who I know played really well on Tuesday. So, look, it's great for Blake Fest and the alumni being back that we got a nice win and we got to get a lot of guys out there, but it's a quick turnaround, and that's the tough part about playing a Saturday game. So we're going to have to refocus, dive in, and start looking at McDonough and get ourselves ready to play as well as we can possibly play.
How big was it to get off to such a great start? Because, you know, it is senior day. So much is going on. And sometimes it can work against you, but today you guys were on all cylinders, especially in that first quarter.
Yeah, I think, we have a group that has dealt with a lot of distractions. Mm-hmm. And, you know, I think a lot of them are good distractions. It's good things going on around the program, whether it's alumni back on campus or any number of things. So I guess my feeling is, you know, the kids bought the ticket. They got to take the ride. And really, those things that are happening outside of that ride, you know, are nice, but they're not important to what we're trying to accomplish. So I think the boys have remained focused, and I think the distractions really are an opportunity to practice how much can you focus on the task at hand. And I thought the guys did a pretty nice job.
Yeah, talk about the next two tasks. Well, you gotta get the one that's on Tuesday at McDonough.
Yeah, you know, McDonough is one of the best teams playing at home. I mean, they have the grass field. You know, they usually have a good crowd, and I don't know if I've ever beaten them there on that field, and it's for good reason. It's because they're always prepared, they're always disciplined, they play a style that I think is one where their goal is to win the game. Their goal isn't to, you know, it's not for one guy to make a play. I think they play really good team ball, and they will do whatever it takes to win the game. So, you know, we're going to have to counter that by trying to win the game.
And hopefully you guys are doing a lot of the same things.
Yeah, I think you know, McDonough is. I'd give them the number one seed because. You know, I think they've probably put together a more complete season than we have, and look, we're trying to slowly, steadily get better. I thought we took a step forward today, but you know, it's high schoolers, and you know, the challenge is to just consistently get better. So we're going to be back to practice tomorrow. Quick turnaround. You know, got to heal up, rest up, and then be ready to bring I think our best effort on Tuesday.
Should be a lot of fun. I'll be there.